like someone's been cooking up a killing spree.